will seek authorization for the use of force from the American people's representatives in Congress.
According to senior